Hello everyone, and I hope that you enjoyed those replays. This is my take on the new level 1 Buster Blader. Since the Dragon Buster Destruction Sword got banned, I decided that the level 1 variant will go more into the extender. So that's why we added Angel 01 in his place. Previously we had an additional Boost Warrior or a Hara, this doesn't actually matter, and 2 Dragon Busters. This actually helps establishing the board as well as providing some additional extenders. I'm also playing Robot Buster Destruction Sword. This is for that pesky virtual world matchup and also for Eldritch. This stops activation of effects of face-up spells and trap. So with this on the field, virtual world cannot pop hearts. We're also playing Wizard Buster because fuck the opponent's graveyard. The rest is pretty standard. Extenders, triple well, Mr. Confit, Sara, Harpy's Feather Duster, Jack in the Hand, which is a card that searches our extenders, Raigeki, War of Delph for searching well, Memories, Infinite Impermanence, Prolog, and Trap Trap. The extra deck also didn't change that much with Double Buster Blader, 1 Abyss, Savage, Triple Buster Dragon, and Omega. As for links, we have Appaloosa, Goki, Power Loadover, the Codebreakers, Monkey Firebrax, and Protector. Nothing really to say here, this is the standard level 1 Buster Blader deck.